thank you all very, very much. Well, good evening. Good evening. 16 months ago, we began a journey to send a message that Washington just isn't working for Kentucky, that we want to actually put the people of this state first instead of partisan politics. Along that journey, we showed this nation what the Commonwealth is truly capable of, breaking records here in this state with our fundraising, leading the nation with our work, leading the nation with our work to build a grassroots organization unlike any the Commonwealth has ever seen, with over 50 offices, 6,000 volunteers, and momentum from Pikeville to Paducah to Northern Kentucky. This was made possible because of an amazing husband, an amazing family, my fellow constitutional officers, Governor Beshear, Governor Collins, Governor Brown, Governor Jones, Governor Patton, and importantly, a dedicated staff, and each and every one of you. While tonight didn't bring us the result that we had hoped for, this journey, the fight for you, it was worth it. I will continue to fight for the Commonwealth of Kentucky each and every day. My hope is the message has been sent to Congress that we need to work to increase the minimum wage, to close the gender pay gap, and to bring good-paying jobs back to the Commonwealth of Kentucky. This journey, this fight, was for each and every one of you. And I will work my hardest to keep this amazing organization that we have built together intact to fight for a brighter and better future. We deserve that. I want to thank the hundreds of thousands of Kentuckians that made it out to vote today. You had your voice heard. That is what democracy is all about. To each and every one of you that cast a ballot in this election, I will continue to work for you, and together we will rebuild a brighter future for the Commonwealth of Kentucky. Thank you all very, very much. Thank you all.